Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Mag-vlog naman guys bago ako lalabas. At sa sinabi ko sa inyo, bakit ba sinasabi nila na napabawasan tayo kapag pinapanood natin yung ating pangalawang channel? Yes, based on my experience guys, I have two channels, so I just share my own experience for watching my own channel using my second channel, guys. As I said before, I really don't know. So I just listen for the fake news that if you are watching your second channel, you're using your own phone. Because before, guys, I have my own phone. I use only this one, which is my red phone, which is this one red phone from Philippines. It's not working. Is working in Titi house, but here is no, it's not working. So just now I saw after my demonetization guys, I decided to watch my own channel using my second channel. So I didn't mind if it's good or not. I just see what happened, because as I said, I'm an adventurous person. I want something, I want to try something in my channel, which is hindi naman siguro siya harmful, kasi hindi naman ako nagnakaw, di ba? Hindi naman ako nagpapakita ng mga malalaswa, di ba? Ako lang ay nanood gamit yung aking pangalawang channel. So ang ginawa ko na nga guys, using this one, pagka log out ko sa aking main channel, ginagamit ko yung aking TV, Chanli TV, para i-watch yung aking main. So yun ang nangyari. So ngayon guys, nagfu-fruits na siya, nagbunga na siya guys, kasi nakikita nyo dito, kahapon guys, kahapon ang number one ko na revenue maker is USA, number two is Malaysia. So I said, oh thanks God, you give me my effort na manood ako sa aking sariling videos. So, because my second channel is God AdSense already, hindi ko lang alam, God AdSense, but hindi pa siya monetized. Hindi ko lang alam kung yung mga Momo, yung mga, di ba, yung mga Momo na ginagamit natin kadalasan. Ako wala akong Momo, yun lang yung legit ko. Legit parehas yung account ko. Kung pumapasok, siguro pumapasok rin na, guys, no. Ang ginagawa ko lang, hindi po ako nagko-comment. Basta pinapanood ko lang, hindi po ako nagko-comment. Yan lang. Yan, guys, papakita ko sa inyo yung revenue maker ko. Ayan, ayan na, guys. Ayan, guys, yan. Yeah, number one is United Kingdom. Praise God, baby UK, pumasok na yung ano mo. Your revenue is here already. It's appearing already. Number two is United States. United States. Dan Erdos, thank you. And, sino pa ba yun? Scott Map is USA. USA Scott Map also. I know they are always watching me, including my, you know guys, my kinawala na, including my ads. They are very good supporter. Kapag nakuha nyo yung loob nila, guys, talagang magsusupport sila. Na, number 3 is Malaysia, which is me, Vietnam, United Arab Emirates, Brazil, Philippines, Mexico, and Thailand. Yeah. Yan, guys, yung aking mga revenue. Yan. Praise God. You know, guys, hindi yan sa mga, yung mga revenue ko na yan is old uploads. It's all my latest uploads. Hindi po siya, hindi na po nagre-rate ka ano yung mga viral na videos ko, kasi nga nabayaran na ako doon. Once mo na nag-viral na sa iyo at na-pay ka na ni lolo, nabayaran na siya, hindi na po siya magko-continue doon. Example, I have my last viral videos, I have $500 on it. After the whole month na total na ni lolo, the second month, the 500 is wala na siya. Mag-start na naman siya ng counting. So pag nakikita nyo, unti-unti siyang nagiging maliit hanggang mag-zero na siya, guys. Yun yung nangyari. Nung demonetize ako, guys, lahat ng mga viral videos ko is na-zero na lahat yung revenue niya. So, ngayon, mag-start na naman po ako, guys. Kasi, kababalik lang ang aking ads. Almost 2 weeks na yata. Kasi, 16 siya bumalik. Ano ngayon? 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Almost 1 week. 1 week plus na siya, guys, bumalik. So, nag-start na naman ako na palaguin yung aking revenue doon sa mga viral videos ko. Yan. Hindi po siya continuous na halimbawa 500 nung nakaraang buwan, magiging 502, 503, 503, no. Pabawas naman siya ng pabawas ngayon. Paatras naman siya ngayon. Kung dati 500, everyday magiging 499, 450, 460, 300, 200, hanggang mag-start na naman siya ng bago. Yan yung aking tips para sa inyo. Thank you. Sana maintindihan nyo. God bless. Have a nice day.